Now this is a story all about how these games got twisted and turned around. So I'd like to take a moment just to clarify, these games aren't so bad, just give them a try. In Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, born and raised on the Genesis is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, relaxing, jumping over lava pools, beating Dr. Robotnik right after school. When a couple of friends and a cousin or two came up with the idea to do a game review. We had one episode and it took off. Now everyone wants to see the Jagoff. I whistled for my crew and when they came near, one was holding a camera and the other a game gear. If anything, I could say that they were tough of the class, but I thought, man, forget it, let's review Sonic 3D Blast. So, we finished the review around 8 or 9, and I thought to myself, man, we made great time, uploaded the footage, we were finally seen, to rule YouTube as a Jagoff team. Everyone knows about Mortal Kombat's reign on the video game industry, well, thanks to Midway, but they have released the biggest dump load truck of great games ever, including Mortal Kombat Armageddon for the Wii. But we're not reviewing that one. We're doing Mortal Kombat Mythologies Sub-Zero, based off the coolest Mortal Kombat character, Sub-Zero. So, let's give this one a try. Am I going to speed this up? Start. Nope. Oh, well. I guess I'm fighting Scorpion. Or not, pussy. Well, I guess I can't choose my character, but I was gonna be Sub-Zero anyway. So, who am I? Okay, this is a side-scroller. Are you kidding me? Why is it a side-scroller? I can be kicking someone's ass right in the middle of the screen, but instead I have to adventure through to find people to beat the shit out of. That's kinda dumb. Alright, well, let's figure out the controls. Okay. A. B. Turns. Wow, okay, so. Damn it! I hate games when the C button does everything. Oh, a dude! Oh, shit. Kick his ass! I just kicked his ass! Let's continue. Oh, so A picks stuff out of the air. Okay. How am I supposed to know that's there? That's not even classified as a fatality. That's stupid. Alright, let's try this again. Oh shit, another guy back for more. Oh, he got me from behind. Shit, your health bar, like, just goes down so quick. Why does your health bar go down that fast? I don't know. They're just random people. They're not even Mortal Kombat people. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, going slow. Hit. No. Yeah, okay, that works. Sort of. Yeah, alright. Ah! Damn it! Give me strength to get through your game, my brother. At least I finally got. Aw, oh, damn it, another guy. Well, let's see if they show us how to do this move if the start menu has any information. Okay, well, somewhere down here. Oh, there it is. Down, forward, low punch. Well, at least they tell you how to do the moves, unlike that original Mortal Kombat. Still better, though. But it's a little nicer, I guess. Damn it, I hate those controls. Oh shit, another guy. Ah, damn it, now it ain't working. That's it, I'm just gonna kick him old whoop-ass style. That retard didn't even try to fight back. He must be something wrong with him, or probably just slow, I don't know. Okay, this part always gets me. Alright, let's see if I can do it this time. Okay, how do you beat that? What the fuck are you supposed to do there? Do you know? I don't know. It's an edge. You fall, you die. That's it. Or it can be that this game's really shitty. Okay. Is this the end of the level? Or. Oh crap, no, another asshole! Oh, now he's fighting back! Yeah, you asshole. You came out of nowhere. Why don't you come next time? I'll kick your ass again, bitch.
Shit, I better hurry up. Okay, up. Up.
Oh, oh, oh! Holy crap! How the hell are you supposed to know that? How the hell do you know that you're supposed to jump off the edge and stay close to the building to trampoline off whatever the hell you want to call that thing?
Damn, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, oh. Yeah, bitch.
Isn't there a way to heal in this game?
Check the good old menu screen. Okay, herbs. Okay, what are we in, an RPG now? Oh, shit. Yeah, they work good. Alright, let's kick some more ass. Alright, here we go. We're gonna try again now.
That damn thing ain't getting me this time. I'm ready.
Alright.
Oh, damn it! What the fuck was that? Again with that damn pillar. I don't know. How could they do this to you, man? Man, too bad I can't fucking use this.
Let's give it one more try here. Alright. I learned a new skill.
Alright, let's try to avoid the pillars now.
Good.
I'm done. I can't do it anymore. It's... They get you. They get you no matter what. Favorite character. Look what they reduced you to. This suck-ass game. Why? Con! Oh no, it can't be!
Hey, remember me? Yeah, you thought I was dead, but I'm back.
My door! My door! What the hell? That's it. I challenge you to... What he said!
Alright, it's time.
Get over here!
Oh shit!
Come on, get in, bitch! Come on! I'm helping you!
Come on!
Come on!
Sure?
Yeah! I got you!
Oh yeah!
That's cheating!
Yeah!
Are you guys supposed to be fighting?
It's time to end this! Be gone!
Finish him! Jagoff wins. Fatality.
What have I done? Goodbye. Sort of friend.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before.